लायरा। Hey guys, what's up? Too much light, right? What's the correct angle to shoot in? Guys, I'm so sorry. I'm still so new to vlogging. I think this works, right? Okay. But honestly, thank you so much. The last time when I filmed the vlog, because I don't do this a lot, I was actually really nervous. But so many of you have encouraged me and actually told me that the vlog was fun to watch. Here I am shooting another one. Guys, by the way, I'm so excited about this. We actually came back last evening from a 3-day road trip. In fact, let me show you this little video clip which I took along on the way. So we just come back home and today I'll be unpacking, cleaning up my house because let me show this to you, okay? This is how my house is currently looking. Yesterday when we came back, we were so exhausted. We are just throwing one shoe here and one shoe there and everything is all over the place. Both me and my husband, we are very messy. So yeah, I'll be just taking you through the day. Okay guys, the first item on today's to-do list is to shoot for this Insta post. So yeah, in case you were wondering, Prachi, aren't you a bit overdressed for someone who just wants to clean up the house? No guys, that's the whole story. And although my black top is cute, you'll just see this in a while, I'm wearing my comfortable home pajamas underneath and I don't care. For me, comfort is very important, guys. You know, when it comes to clothes, when it comes to makeup, I need to be comfortable in what I'm wearing. And this white wall, let me show you the setup. This white wall has been strategically left white so that I can do shoots, you know, in the white background when required. So I'll just finish up my shoot and get back to you guys in a bit. So see you guys. Ready to do my hair? You know, my hair is behaving really well since the last 2 days. I'm so happy about this. Okay, bye. And guys, time for some unpacking. So let me just show this to you, okay? Let me keep the camera here. So we went on a biking trip, right? So when you go on the bike, there isn't much space. So you have to carry everything in a very little space. You see this bag? It still looks bigger on camera, I think. In this one bag, we had 3 days of both of us, me and my husband's clothes, shoes, even my cosmetics and everything. So, you know, packing for a biking trip can be such a headache because you have to select the most important thing that just let go of everything. By the way, guys, let me show this to you. Talking about cosmetics, these lipsticks are a lifesaver, guys. I don't know if let me show this to you up close. So this is the Maybelline Sensational Liquid Matte Lipsticks and I received these in a PR package a while ago, but I have just been using them so much of late. In fact, even today I'm wearing one of the other shades and these two I was carrying with me. I really like these lipsticks. Guys, you want to do a review? I have 6 shades, right? Maybe I can... Okay guys, never mind. I got all the 6 shades of Sensation Liquid Matte that I have. And I'll quickly tell you about them, guys. So here's the thing, you know, I am someone who doesn't wear a lot of makeup. You might have noticed this also. And if I'm wearing makeup right after I'm done shooting my videos, I just take it off. Because I don't like that heavy, sticky feeling. When you wear makeup, you get that heavy, sticky feeling. I don't like that. Like I just said, right? For me, being comfortable is very important. Now, the deal with Sensation Liquid Matte Lipsticks is that, guys, these are so weightless. You don't even feel that they are on your lips. That is the best thing about these lipsticks. And let me show you this little video shot that I just took the other day of the Sensation Liquid Matte Lipsticks. I never posted this on Instagram because I didn't have the network, but this is how they look up close. If you want to wear your lipstick for long hours, I think it's so important, especially when you're traveling. You want to take, like, I was taking a lot of pictures. I was even vlogging this time, right? So I wanted to wear lipstick. I wanted to, you know, look a certain way on camera. And lipsticks are like really basic of your cosmetics. So everyone wears lipsticks almost. So I wanted to have my lipstick on for the whole day, but I didn't want to feel heavy. So these lipsticks are a really good discovery because they are weightless. You don't even feel like you're wearing anything. And the shades are amazing. Let me actually just zoom in the camera and show you. Yes, I removed the color that I was wearing right now. The shade I was just wearing, by the way, is 03 Flush It Red. And right now I'm going to be swatching 06 Best Babe. I really like this color. If you're into nude colors, you might really like this as well. Do you see how smooth it is? And just the transition, like the way your lips get colored, even there you can feel it. It's weightless. It is so light. I mean, it's still on camera. I don't know if you can tell this or not, but I hope you can tell. I hope you can understand what I'm trying to say. It's very light and it gives you a very nice pigmented color, which also looks natural. So let me just show this to you. So do you see that, guys? Beautiful color payoff, really nice color payoff. And it gives you a nice matte texture and it just feels really natural. It feels very good, very light on your lips. So you don't feel like I just said, you don't feel like you're wearing anything heavy. In fact, like after wearing this, after a while, you'll just forget you're wearing lipstick because you don't feel the load of anything. So personally, I love these lipsticks because there's something which I feel is something that I can wear on a more regular basis, which is why I was actually carrying two of these on my trip. And when you see that vlog, you'll be able to tell this is the one shade that I was wearing a lot, and then there was the other shade which also I wore a little bit. So plus you know, it stays on for the whole day and it is smudge proof. Do you see that? Smudge proof, completely smudge proof. So these lipsticks last for the whole day, non-drying, non-sticky, beautiful matte formulas which look good on the lips, right? Let me actually swatch all of these colors on my hand. So first we have 08 Sensationally Me. Again, I love the shade so much. Then we have 04 Easy Berry. Next is 06 Best Babe, also the color which I'm wearing on my lips right now. 11 Made Easy, 03 Flush It Red, and finally 02 Soft Wine, which I think is such a beautiful color, especially for the dusky Indian skin tones. So guys, if you want to lighten up with Sensational liquid matte lipsticks, I'll put all the links in the description box below. These lipsticks are priced at ₹349. Yeah, $349 for each lipstick. So yes, the prices, links, everything for the Sensational liquid matte lipsticks in the description box below. Check it out and thank me later. Guys, see what I got today. My cook, she got me a money plant. How nice of her, right? So you know, I've been thinking of buying a money plant for myself for the longest time, and Gaurav kept insisting that Prachi, don't buy a money plant because it's considered unlucky. Like, it's considered unlucky to buy a money plant. It's lucky if somebody gives it to you. So I've been waiting for 2 years for someone to gift me a money plant. Finally, my cook, so she knows that I've taken a sudden interest in gardening, okay? I keep asking her how to grow this. I'm growing a chili plant. I'm growing a dhania plant. I am growing a small spinach plant also. I don't know how successful I will be. So she knows, like, and you know, I keep asking her questions, how to do this, how to do that. So she says, she's in the kitchen right now. She said, I saw this money plant and I thought you might like it, so I got this for you. So I'm like, this is the best thing you've given to me. I've been waiting for someone to gift me a money plant for the longest time. So guys, a lot of you keep asking me how I maintain my dog Lyra's hair, right? She's very funny. And believe me, I'm not exaggerating when I say this. It's actually a lot of effort. So we have all these beauty products. There's basically a conditioning spray for dogs. It makes her smell a bit like strawberry and orange. Even she really likes it because I can see, you know, she gets very excited when I apply this. And it also helps in detangling her fur. And then we have these different types of combs. So, you know, different comb for the body, different comb for the ears and the head. Hey, Arya! Who will she tweet? Who's the good girl? So it's very important to pacify her, you know. Like, I think this goes for any dog. You kind of need to pacify them a little bit, calm them down a little bit before you do all of this. So usually we comb her hair, we brush her hair every single day for about 10-15 minutes. That's how much time it takes. But now it's been 3 days because Mama was traveling. Chill. Lyra, close your eyes. Who's the good doggy? Oh, you're such a good girl. Such a good girl. Lyra, show everyone your cute hairstyle. Show everyone your cute hairstyle. Okay guys, so it's almost 8 p.m. now. Yes, it's been that long since I have been vlogging. It's been the whole day actually. I started vlogging at around, I think, 9:30 a.m. And yeah, I have been sharing things with you since then. And yes guys, by the way, do you see the paintings? They're still on the floor. We are so lazy. Actually not lazy, we just don't have the time, you know. We still haven't called the carpenter to fix those paintings up. And this unfortunately still remains in a state of mess. I guess I just don't have the time to deal with this today, guys. Because, you know, Gaurav just called me and he wants to take me out for dinner. So why not? So I'm just going to leave everything now and quickly get ready. And by the way, guys, do you notice my lipstick is still intact? Do you believe this? It's when did I apply this lipstick? It was well before 12 o'clock, you know. So it's been a really long time since I applied the lipstick. It's still very much intact, beautiful, mattered, and still weightless. I love the fact that this lipstick is weightless, guys. You just don't feel like you're wearing anything on the lips. It gives you such a natural feel. What else can you ask for? I don't even have to touch up the lipstick right now as I step out. So all works, right? So guys, I'll quickly head out now. I'll get ready and then I'll head out. In the meanwhile, guys, just one last thing. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. If you're still watching it, thanks for watching it till the end. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you have any suggestions, I know in the last vlog, a lot of you asked me about Lyra. And you wanted to know how I take care of her. So I just talked about how I groom her hair. So give me some ideas. Let me know what else would you like to watch. And guys, all the links will be, of course, in the description box below, whatever I've used in today's video and whatever I've talked about. And yes, guys, that's all I wanted to share. I'm getting really late now. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, turn the bell icon for notifications, and keep coming back to Super Style for more. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye. Bye.